Oh, he's sending Michelle flowers. Are you missing her?
You're so jealous.
Not jealous of who, Rob?
I mean, he's better looking than you.
What?
You might be best to relax, because you look a bit tense.
You are making me tense.
Steve has been missing Michelle really bad. Michelle at the moment is in Ireland because she's had enough, basically, with everything that's gone on. Ryan, Tracy, Steve, being a Muppet. Hasta la vista.
The thing I miss the most, though, is, you know that little freckle that you've got next to you?
Okay, so, Hello, speak to you later. All right, love you, babe. Bye.
Steve's feeling a little bit inadequate because big, super hunk Rob has turned up.
I just spoke to her this morning.
What?
Yeah, I had a really nice, long chat with her. Yeah, funnily enough, she didn't mention you, but she said she's back on Wednesday.
There is an element there that, you know, Rob does have feelings for Michelle, and Steve can see it, but, you know, because Steve's being an idiot about it, he's completely allowing Rob to get away with it scot-free.
Well, Rob had a trial for croom, you know.
Yeah, look, can we stop talking about Rob? We should be celebrating the fact that you are home and safe.
And I'm very glad to be home.
Mm-hmm. Yes, Michelle's come back from Ireland and she's, you know, wanting to get back to normal, get back to work and, you know, get back on with her family life and stuff like that. And Steve is still at it.
We need to have every base covered.
Right, OK, well, can you give me 10 minutes?
Yeah, sure.
You can't get changed in 10 minutes.
I can when it's for something important.
What about us?
You just finish your breakfast. Mwah.
Rob starts twisting the knife about him being there for Michelle and this, that and the other. So Steve gets his revenge by accidentally, on purpose, locking him in a van that ends up going halfway to Clitheroe. So Rob gets his revenge by arranging a business meeting with a stopover for the night.
Dean, Rob, we've got a meeting in Sheffield later. A meeting, I might add, that you had to bust a gut to organise after your little fun and games yesterday.
Well, yeah, I said I'm sorry.
Stuff sorry.
Which angers Steve greatly, and he finds himself an ally in Eva. And off we skip to Sheffield to find out what's going down.
Tried to make plans for tonight, he totally brushed me off.
Like maybe he had other plans.
I'm gonna kill him.
Join the queue.
Off they skip to Sheffield on a mission, Steve and Eva. Steve and Eva. And something is afoot, but it isn't quite what you think.
Oh, cheers, Chief.
Hey!
You!
I can't tell you what it is, so check it out or watch ITV Play, whatever you want to do.